I grew up here in Tri-City. Why did I become a cop? You know, I ask myself that question a lot. Went away and did my time in the military and came back and... Boy, it wasn't the same place that my mom brought me up, you know, I'll tell you that. Gangs everywhere, these crime syndicates taking over. Little kids shouldn't have to worry about going out and playing in the front yard. People shouldn't have to worry about working for 3 years just to get the down payment on a car. Only to have somebody take it. If you don't address this cancer, it will spread. And if it spreads, it could be fatal for Tri-City. So yeah, I take it personal. I take it real personal.